job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away, a token of sorts. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me. What it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go. Things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Al's friend died that day. And it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. Joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change, but it's not worth it if he doesn't change too.
It's from her, isn't it? She told me she'd send her. I don't get why she couldn't use Cascadia logistics like normal people. She wants to put a flare on her
face. I thought I'd document our trip like a diary. For Bonnie when she gets older.
Well, she's doing much better already.
Yeah, but she's still very weak. I don't expect her to remember much of the journey.
We're almost done with the supply list. Robert's still looking into transportation. We'll need a dependable vehicle.
You're right. And I didn't expect that part to be easy.
Maybe Black November can help out.
I'd rather have as little to do with them as possible. We got the gun. That's more than enough. I'm gonna check on Bonnie. Let me know when the supplies are done.
Got it.
Upon delivery. expected to know and adhere to these rules. Ignorance is not an excuse.
I'm gonna enjoy breaking your...